In this video, we want to show you how to remotely stream music, movies, and videos stored on your ASUSTOR NAS with FileFlex. With FileFlex, you remotely stream your files right from where they're stored to your smartphone, tablet, or remote computer over the internet. Unlike the cloud, there's no uploading, downloading, or moving files in order to stream. The process itself is very easy. In this demo, we've already connected FileFlex to our ASUSTOR NAS, and we're going to show streaming from both a remote computer and from a smartphone. On our ASUSTOR, we have a 100GB folder of music that consists of over 21,000 songs. Today, we're in the mood to listen to some old Beatles songs. From a remote computer that is not connected to the NAS, we open FileFlex, select our ASUSTOR from the main dashboard, and then navigate to the music folder. We navigate to the Beatles folder, open it, and pick the album we want to listen to. Click the first song, and it will start streaming. The rest of the songs will play in order. At any time, we can jump to the playlist and change the song that we want to listen to. Next, we want to watch a home video. We navigate to our folder of videos and click the video that we want to watch. FileFlex starts streaming the video. In the last example, we want to watch a movie. To stream a movie saved on our ASUSTOR, we simply navigate to our movie folder and select the movie that we're in the mood for. By the way, if we wanted to share any of our music, movies, or videos, we would just select the file or folder to share, click the share icon, type the contact to share with, set the sharing options to be either view only or downloadable, then click share. Now we want to show you how to stream from a smartphone. From our smartphone with FileFlex already installed, we open FileFlex, select our ASUSTOR from the main dashboard, and then navigate to the music folder. We navigate to the Beatles folder, open it, and pick the album we want to listen to. Click the first song, and it will start streaming. The rest of the songs will play in order. At any time, we can jump to the playlist and change the song that we want to listen to. To watch our home video, we navigate to our folder of videos and click the video we want to watch. FileFlex starts streaming the video. To stream a movie, we simply navigate to our movie folder and select our movie. To share, we click the radio button and then the share icon. We set the sharing options and then click share. So there you go. In real time, we just streamed from the massive music, movie, and video collections stored on our ASUSTOR. You'll notice that we didn't download anything because the ASUSTOR essentially acts like an extension of our smartphone or remote computer. Through FileFlex, streaming anything from your ASUSTOR, even huge media collections, is that easy.